The most useless talent you have is?
Tying a cherry stem with my tongue.
Oh, it's impressive.
It could be useful.
Which, yes, it could. What is the most rebellious thing you did as a teenager?
Got drunk at a marathon dance and wound up in the hospital getting my stomach pumped.
Ready?
Ready? And.
I'm not doing that last part.
Which co-star was the most fun to kiss?
In honor of you, Keanu Reeves.
That could have been me.
Could have been you.
No.
Let me give you a rhythm. Ready?
Ready?
5, 6. Bow, chicka, bow, bow. Chicka, bow, bow.
Just
bow,
a taste.
Bow, bow.
Just a sample.
Just give a little.
It's just a sample.
And then you have to offer it. Offer it to the ladies.
Okay,
offer
there it is.
No, with your hands.
Oh, yeah. Oh, that's
both. Both.
Offer. Offer. Offer.
How's that? Pretty good?
He was very nice. He was a little closer, though.
Yeah, well,
but maybe he could be.
Who was your first celebrity crush?
I would have to say probably Keanu Reeves.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Good one. All right.
Betty and I are like gangster. You know she's pretty gangster, right? You've seen her work, right? Betty White is from the streets, and I'm representing Betty in the streets, and I'm just happy to be here.
What is physically the scariest thing you've ever done? Like, have you ever jumped out of a plane? Did you swim with sharks?
I swam with sharks.
Wow. Did you like it?
No.
By the fact that you speak German?
Mm-hmm.
Is that
true? Yeah, I speak Deutsch.
You do?
Yeah.
Okay, what's like the coolest thing I could learn how to say in German?
Leck mich.
Leck mich?
Am Arsch.
Am Arsch.
I can't hear that.
Oh no, what did I say? Sandy!
Lick my ass.
Oh!
That's great.
Swim with sharks?
Yes.
Were you in a cage?
Nope.
You were just diving with...
Free, and they chummed the waters, and we were on the
bottom. They chummed the waters?
They chummed the waters.
They shouldn't chum the waters.
They do. That's what calls the sharks.
Well, back in your college days, you earned money in quite a surprising way, which I didn't know.
Yes, very surprising.
And I used to, like...
What did you do?
Hot glue my sequins on a little shirt so I had an outfit.
What did you do? What was
your act? I would dance. And they made it rain for me. As if I believe that's where Make It Rain had. They would just like, they just were amazing.
Wow.
Yeah. What is something that you love that everyone else doesn't?
Penis facials.
You know? Baby Louis secret on everybody.
I know.
What's going on with Louis right now? I want to hang out with him.
He's been texting and emailing and calling, and I'm not answering because I'm doing this, you know? Thanks to ladies, I'm trying to keep that at bay. I'm going to have my hands full because he flirts. Like, he's a flirt. And I don't know where he got that. Anyway.
Have you ever seen George Clooney naked?
No. Habits. Yeah, so this year I'm just gonna like, I think I'm just gonna drink a lot of beer and watch football.
There you go. Okay.
Yeah, is that right? You want this
button?
Do you?
Yeah. Yeah.
I mean, they kind of, like, if you do it, it feels kind of good. Like, I don't know why the hand there is necessary, but it feels like, it's like comforting, right, guys? Like, it's like a. No, I said up here.
Okay.
Like to the left, right here.
Name three things in your bedside table.
Oh, lip balm, water, and
wow, you just stopped yourself from something.
And sweet cards that my kids have written me.
Yeah.
My dad, it was made out of wood, actually, this head to toe, and he slid it over me and it had straps. Couldn't see me, and there's a flap to put the candy in, so literally it was like.
Oh, no. Oh, you should have been. No, I wasn't that.
Tell me what language that you're fluent in, besides English, and your favorite word, line, or expression in that language.
Und mein Lieblingswort ist Scheiße.
And what was that?
What's your favorite curse word?
Me.
Who is someone you've never worked with that you'd like to do a love scene with?
Ellen DeGeneres.
Oh.
Yeah. So people can't say, she's got a terrible body. I go, I don't care, it was funny.
She's got a funny body.
Yeah, a funny body.
What celebrity can you do an impression of?
Sarah Paulson.
What's the weirdest thing you've ever done to make money?
I used to open up for drag queens in North Carolina by dancing.
Really?
No matter what I say, she doesn't hear me. So I brought somebody in who hopefully she will be able to hear. So I'd like that person to come in right now.
Why the hell won't you marry her? It'll be a sexless marriage. I mean, look at him, for God's sake. But look, don't worry. You stay married to him, and I'll... If you want to me, just sit there and look at me confused. That's right. It's a deal. Okay, I'll meet you at the Motel 6.
Why am I so turned away that he's been here? I understand. It's awake.
Yes.
It is awake. You are brilliant. Come here. I will f*** you. Yeah.
Do you talk like that in real life?
Not in front of children. No.
Not in front of children?
No.
Any children here tonight?
Oh, it just makes me cool when I drop it.
Yeah.
Like a chick. All comes off in the shower.
Isn't
you know.
It hot?
No, not at all. It's ventilated.
Who made it?
I couldn't even.
Mama Savino.
Okay. There you go. I just put it on. I'm not a lady. It isn't a place that's fairly covered. And as you see me, you know, I got it for my mother right before she passed away. And I got it in a place that me and only people who want to go there. but I got it right over my heart. So it's in that breastus area.
Kind of let go. And opening numbers don't always mean sustainability. I make films that cost this much compared to what other, you know.
Yeah.
Awesome.
I think you have a whole new audience out there that's just waiting to be tapped.
Great.
And you may have just tapped into them.
What the hell was that?
That's how she laughs, Ken.
What the hell was that?
You know, look, I have a tattoo, but it is so tiny in a tiny area that I'd be embarrassed that that area is so tiny that the tattoo had to be that tiny.
Where?
I'd like to show it to you, but I can't.
Think this through. Maybe you should. In the interests of
science. Here's the sad.
That's got a heart.
It didn't.
You're kidding. It must have been. If you did that to me, I'd be like, I love you.
For your mother?
For my mom.
Oh, yeah. That's what a sweet thing.
Yeah. She loved it. She did.
That's real.
She was very like this. But then I said, I got, you know, tattoo. She's like, you have a tattoo? Let me see. And so it was like, sort of, I was being the rebel for her. So. And my godson was there at the time, sort of
what?
Looking at it like, because his father was photographing. He's a photographer. I didn't show any. I held most of it. Very sadly, I could hold most of it.
Dad, a vocal coach.
He was. He was a vocal coach for opera, and my mother was an opera singer.
Wow.
And but he coached you in cheerleading. I think we've got a picture of you as a cheerleader.
I did those braids myself.
She looks gorgeous.
My parents just didn't like the idea of me doing that, and so he said, you know, you have to cheer from the diaphragm.
Do you still smuggle sausages?
If you're referring to the Bavarian food sausage, why, yes, I do.
I'm not going to ask you where you hide them, but
here's
I'm
hiding them openly. I mean, I can't... You know, if you go through customs, you're just like, really? You're gonna take the wieners, really?
It's a good basic. It's a classic.
He's
a classic guy.
So do you dress up too or no?
I do. We usually match, but this year he sort of deviated off the matching and he chose something that he chose slutty bat girl, as I call it.
Oh, you've never done the work. You don't have work
no,
done.
No, but
done
when
that.
They do like a full body one, we can get it all done at once. I'm gonna do that.
But I'm glad you haven't, because when people have work done, they never look white again.
Yeah, like Hughes does. Yet I had no idea what I was cheering about. I was not well versed in basketball terminology, but I had spirit of it. And then I was like, and where would that have happened? And I was like, well, don't you think I would have started here? And then moved to maybe here, and then some of this. But that's what a nice tight ponytail is for. Just keep tight. My mother was amazing. Her and my dad would build my costumes. Like I would say, one year I was I said I was gonna be a candy corn. And so,
My dad
they just
literally
want to cover your face
they
up?
They wanted to cover me from head to toe. So my dad...
You're going as a refrigerator box. It's like, what?
So I would be barking like a seal, a very low register, while the girls had, you know, very high-pitched, cute cheers. But he wanted me not to ruin my voice.
Okay.
When you cheer, you just ruin your voice. So
what would you sound like?
Like this. And I was the good bottom at the what is it called, the pyramid?
Yeah.
Of solid, I was a solid, I'm not even going to say that. I'm not going to say. I was a good member to be on the
you
bottom.
Were part of the base.
Thank you.
Lila, is that her name?
Lila.
And then Louie is the little boy.
He's eight. Yeah.
And did they like each other right away?
But now they, you know, there are moments when they want to kill each other. Mm-hmm. Or she more him than him her.
Mm-hmm.
But I like that about her. I like that she'll take a knife and cut a guy. You know? Yeah.